This is the story of a little boy who went to bed, wondering about the wonderful dreams he would have had. Yet he entered a slumber too deeply to see the horrors that came crawling from beneath. Arms of shadow surrounded his bed. An evil grin appeared above his head, taken away to a world down below. Gone was the boy, without his parents to know. His bed arose in a world of fear, where lurking shadows and demons are near. Surrounded by monsters, the boy ran to survive, luring them into deadly traps to stay alive. But never was the boy to be afraid, for his toys were there to his aid. And when the boy fell to his death, he woke up again, stronger to face his threat. Now come and play Teddy Terror, if you dare, and enter his endless world.